여러분 안녕하세요. So my mom came to visit us. I decided to make her some Korean dish. And she chose bibimbap because she doesn't like spicy food. And she likes that it's like a mix of a lot of vegetables. So she tried bibimbap once and she liked it. But this time, Smina's gonna make it. 오늘 어머니에게 비빔밥을 만들 거야.
Yes.
Yeah. Cutting onions. Green onions. Back. Shake. It. 버섯. 콩나물. 시금치. 시금치. 우와. 고추장 sauce. Bibimbap in the pasta.
Why is this so?
Mixing two cultures.
양파
Look at this. Beautiful. The beef. 어서 거기 가 Look at this. It's so pretty.
Tu mets la sauce,
right.
La quantité de sauce que tu veux. Tu oublie pas que du gochujang c'est un peu épicé. Then, tu prends tes chopsticks. Tu mélanges tout. Am I doing it right, Mr. Korean?
Je pense que l'œuf est trop fou.
Work, Mama. Too much work.
Ah, là, ça va bien.
Fusion.
Ça fait une grosse portion.
Ouais. Wow, Bibé may put a lot of gochujang. Because Bibé is a real, real one. He's a real Hanguk Saram.
Oh, j'ai bien fait de pas trop mettre de sauce.
Oh. So if any non-Korean people are watching this, making bibimbap is not complicated. It's just a quite bit of time, a lot of vegetable cooking. It's not like complicated per se, but it's not like something you make fast.
Yeah, it's very good.
Depends on time. Yeah.
It's good.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was a special special request from mom that I make bibimbap. Compared to some other Korean dish, bibimbap is one of them that are a bit more older. Like, you know, things like Korean chicken. This is recent food in Korean history. But bibimbap is probably one of them that were like around for many years.
Yeah, for sure.
Uh-huh.
Ça se mange super bien, hein?
Ouais.
Très bon.
Ça, c'est very good.
Vraiment très bon.
It is healthy.
Traditional Korean dish.
Tu peux prendre n'importe quelle viande.
Ouais. Mom asked like, can you do that with like any meat?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
She wonders like if Korean people make it with ground beef.
That's
what they do. Comme ça, les légumes mangent de viande de même.
Mm.
Mais comment est-ce que tu fais pour le manger de viande? Tu les coupes en tranches?
Ouais. Pis c'est peut-être pas les plus belles juliennes du monde, mais j'ai fait mon possible.
Non, mais c'est ça, c'est l'ouvrage.
Mark would like it. He's not here.
I think it's him that is working.
Les échalotes, ils allaient où? Dans la viande.
Non. On mélangeait avec les oignons, puis sauce soya, puis plein d'affaires. Puis on a cuit la viande dedans.
Ça, c'est petit. Okay. Ouais, c'est ça, la viande est cuite dans quoi, hein? Sauce soya.
Huile de sésame.
OK.
Du sucre, un petit peu d'huile d'huître.
OK, t'as une recette, là. Oh. À l'œil.
C'est ça.
OK.
Non, j'ai suivi une recette sur YouTube.
Je pourrais apprendre. I will take the recipe.
T'as déjà fini?
Ben oui!